Got a really cool magic trick for you all today. I'm going to show you how you can replace a toilet paper roll without actually touching the spindle and on the reel there. So kind of watch, see if you can see what my secret is. Okay, there's the spent roll. Now I'll put the new roll on without touching the old one. That is magic. Now that's not the magic part. The magic part is when my wife sees this, then the roll automatically gets itself put on.